My name is Leonard Lasko, and I'm a physician, an obstetrician gynecologist by profession. And I started to do healing work over the years. People are usually interested in how that came to be. I was in a deep meditation a number of years ago. I had a revelation that my work was to heal with love. And at that time, I didn't know what it meant, but I knew that it was true. And then over the years, I discovered, in fact, what that meant. I began to do select work with patients in my office, and what might be called miracles occurred. As a consequence of that, I decided to go into the laboratory, a number of universities in the area that I lived, San Francisco Bay Area, and explore what was happening in the realm of healing. That revelation was that my work was to heal with love. But what was this love that was responsible for the healing? Into the laboratory, and I began to explore initially with bacteria, and then subsequently with cancer cells grown in tissue culture. Because when I discovered in doing healing work with my patients that there were so many variables involved with healing. In fact, there was, of course, the placebo effect. Where, as you know, you give someone a sugar pill or an injection of a salt solution, tell them that it's a medication, and approximately 30, even up to 50% of people would actually respond. So it was important to go to the laboratory and find out what was happening in the interaction between me and my patients, because I knew that what was happening was more than simply a belief. This was beyond belief. There was an interaction between my consciousness and the consciousness of those that I was working with.